This will be the run right here. Please stay on the stinking thing.
Crash. The farmer's market is tomorrow, and my wampa trees won't grow, for my orchard is riddled with greedy worms. If you rid my land of these pests, I'll give you this power crystal.
I should have made another split for ending, but whatever. This isn't okay. Whatever, man, that's the latest split I've ever seen in my entire life, but why'd I have to forget to split, man? Who cares? I don't know why I went for the fast version of that. It just feels a lot like 80%.
But in the wrong hands, this iceberg lair could do much good.
It's gonna stop feeling like 80% after I finish the 80% run that is incorporated within this speed run.
Follow me. I know another way.
Uh-oh. Autosave. Okay, just make sure you do the safety measures. Of course I missed. Of course. This is so fun. I don't miss that one. Good. Of course now I have to do it again because of idiot stupidness. It took me 5 minutes and 14 seconds to reach the cutscene.
This is the Psychotron. Gateway to the infinite dimensions. Beyond our universe, somewhere between the 9th and 11th dimensions, lies the mysterious 10th dimension.
I have no freaking clue how long this is going
to
take.
Go in order to confront the evil twins, steal the riches, and restore the
natural order. I noticed
that
KLW did a run. That was a 115. So I guess I'm looking to see if I can beat that. I guess I should aim for that. But I have no clue what the splits are going to look like here. Except, I guess final boss will be done in around like 16 or 17 minutes. Because I suck at 80%. Right now, specifically right now. I was barely even paying attention to that dimension stuff. To worry about the game crashing or anything. I don't have to worry about anything for the rest of the run except for failing Hub 3. That's pretty much the only thing I have to worry about. Oh yeah, I guess technically I'll be able to test out my new Boiler Room Doom strats. Because I practiced some all other strats for that, and I'm gonna have to do Boiler in this run, so we'll see how that goes. Also, you literally cannot do warp skip in this run. I don't think it's even possible, because when you finish the final boss, the game just crashes, and I think the save would just be corrupted, so you couldn't even load the save from there, so. That makes the run a lot less stressful, at least. Oh wait, 16 or 17, 80%, because it's actually going to be way less than 60%. It's going to be way slower than that because I totally forgot about not doing warp skip. So that means this is going to be like a 20 minute 80% time.
Think, Cortex, think.
My best ever 80% time that included Rock Slide Rumble was like a 19 something. I wonder what I'm gonna get on this run. That would be so funny if I like beat my previous PB of 19, so that'd be so funny. So I split it up. I'm gonna have to go through Rusty Walrus, and I learned strats for that, but I'm so bad at them that I probably won't be able to use them this run. Unless I want to die like 5 times. At least I don't have to do banish suit. Nice. Yeah, if I was actually good, I would be getting to Aunt Agony at this point. try using this sled instead. Hey, I did it. First try. That was so fast. There's a skip for
Victor and Moritz's stronghold.
Skipping the cutscene there.
This is where we
I'm not really sure how difficult it is, but for the current 80% route, it's not even faster than it is to use that skip, so. So let's see, plus 8 minutes 19. So it looks like I'm gonna possibly be able to beat it if I get like a super, super good intake. I can maybe get an 18% time if I'm super, super fast. As I use not kind of strats. I need that checkpoint. I'm gonna miss the cycle. Oh my gosh, that's so bad. Oh man. I so regret getting that checkpoint. So bad. I failed the movement again. Let's actually try not to fail this time. I miss that one. Okay. Let's do epic strats. Oh! I somehow survived. Oh my god. I made the cycle too. Well, so much for that. Yeah. That was the most sketchy horror skip I've ever done in my life. I just love that jump so much. Really?
What have we got?
Oh, hey Maze, how are you doing? So somebody in the Discord had the idea of doing a run where you just do all the bosses in reverse order. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. It's kind of weird though, because like the first half of the run is just 80%, but with the slower route. And slower performance overall. Oh, your runs didn't go too well. That's unfortunate. Good job. Also, I might sound like really drugged up. It's because I am, and I took my sleeping pills. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna get like a 20-something, 80% time here. Time for the first boss, which is actually the final boss. But it's the first boss of the speedrun. Oh yeah, I guess you could call it a moon run. Oh wow, I got like a 20-something. It feels like the end of the round, but it's actually not even close to the end. I should have made a split for the credits. Actually, no, that would make absolutely no sense, because it would be the same time every time. At least you get kind of a little break in the middle. Okay, so this next part is actually going to be the most stressful, because I'm going to be doing a skip that will skip pretty much all of Hub 3, but I'm not sure if I even remember how to do it. I mean, I should get it at least eventually. Like, if it takes me 10 minutes or something, that's fine. Who cares? But then, when I do Boiler, it's actually going to be pretty cool, because I get to try out all the new strats I learned earlier today. I also don't worry about the Hub 1 split. I just totally and completely forgot to split there. It was like a 220 something, I think. I don't think there is a Twins category extension leaderboard. I think I would have heard about it if there was. Pretty much the only extra category added that they added was all levels. I remember asking them like why they didn't have a glitchless category, and they just said, "Oh, it's not even as fun." Which was like the entire point of speedrunning of Crash Insanity is to do all the glitches. I guess they kind of have a point. I don't know. And I also proposed adding a category where you break all the boxes, but apparently you literally cannot break all the boxes in the game. So that would work. Basically, any category you can think of that you would add to the Crash Insanity would be completely arbitrary. But then again, all levels are pretty arbitrary. Yeah, that's true. That's pretty much the entire game. Okay, so when the credits are over, I'm gonna go straight up the elevator to Hub 3. And then I'm gonna do... I think they don't even have a... The name they call the skip is just Hub 3 skip. Because I guess it just skips all of Hub 3. So it's just Hub 3. Actually, no, I think they call it AoE skip. But anyways, I'm gonna be doing that skip. Next. At least I don't have to do this cutscene skip again, because I accidentally failed it earlier. How many lives do I have? I'm gonna like game over like 5 times or something ridiculous. Really? How did I not die? I guess I had to jump up higher. I would like to now die. I'm gonna totally forget where I'm supposed to jump here. Oh, no! Darn it! Okay, lesson learned. Go a little bit more forward first before jumping. Whatever, it's only like a minute or so of time loss. Because if you jump into the cutscene right away, then the game soft locks. There we go. Okay. This part can be a little tricky. Just gotta load this part in here. Oh, it works. Nice. Okay, which pillar do I jump on? I think it's this one. And of course, this better not take too long. This was such a bad idea. Aha, got it. I'm just gonna be really safe because I don't want to mess this up again. Also, you could probably pause and load this stuff faster. Whatever. I can't believe I'm gonna do that. Okay. Are you kidding me? How did that happen? Wow. I don't remember the game ever crashing right there. This is what I was afraid of. Actually, I was not afraid of the game crashing, but I was afraid of just failing the skip in general. But of course, the most random thing has to happen. You know what, I think I need to buy a sign under this door instead. This probably makes a lot more sense. Watch the game crash again. I would not be surprised if that person did that. You know what? I feel like this isn't gonna work. It worked! Oh my gosh, I got it! I think. Dude. I've done it.
You are in detention!
It took like 15 minutes. After the fighting the final boss, it took me 15 minutes just to get to Amberlynn. When it probably should only take like 5 minutes. Well, maybe 10 minutes, because you have to watch the credits.
To me, you'll always be a little verb.
Like I said, I'm gonna, in this specific, but I'm just gonna split right when the boss is over. Like right when I finish the boss. Kind of a weird place to split or whatever. I'm just doing it like that because that's the entire point of the category. So I get the last hit on Amberly, I'll just. Okay, I guess now I'm gonna go fight Finger Dial.
Come along.
Can you go down from here? Okay, so you have to go down this way. Alright. Let's try out some of our new strats.
The old alma mater. As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
Well, there's something. I got that strat in a run. It's a meme run, but I got it in a run. I'm losing so many lives from all the death I'm using. That's fun when Cortex does that. Did I get it? Yeah, it
ain't it? Rumor is you two chumps have got your mitts in some treasure, and I want a piece of that pie.
I have no idea what you just said.
What? How did that not work? That was so weird. What happened to me? I have no clue why the slide didn't work that one time, but at least I didn't fail. I forgot to split again. Gotta be kidding. Okay, it looks like we're now going to do Icy's hijinks. I forgot where the heck I'm supposed to go. Where's the thingy? Oh, nice. Yes. I'm watching the cutscene for no good reason.
Myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
Yeah. Nice camera. Nice camera, Abby. Best death ever. That just cost like 5 years. That did nothing. Okay then. I'm probably only gonna implement like 2 slide jumps that I learned. Musty waters. Wait, why am I going up this way? This isn't even fastest. When you trigger the cutscene, don't go this way. I love my life. I bet I'm gonna get a game over. I'm not gonna do any of the slide jumps and balls because I only have 2 lives. Dude, what if I game over? I would lose like 5 minutes. I'll probably do a few of the slime jumps, but not like not all of them. Sure. Like the really tough ones that are like in between natural crates, I'm not gonna do those.
Yummy fresh meat for my pot.
Okay, lesson learned. I will now do none of the slide jumps. Actually, no, the reason that... No, that was a fail. Okay, what am I saying? This feels so wrong. I'm not doing the slide jumps at all. Wow, I did one in like the easiest possible place and I still failed. How is that possible? How am I being so terrible right now? Okay, I got a new one, thankfully. This run is probably going to be worse than KLW's run. There's no way I'm going to be done in 20 minutes.
Are leaving the sinking ship. Tell us where the treasure is and we'll let you go.
Silent! Looks like we'll have to wring it out of him. Rio, get changed.
Thank you. Split. I was supposed to split right as I finished. Or maybe when the screen plays to black, who knows.
Come along to the psychotron.
Man, I've been so bad at splitting in the right place. Really? How do I only have 3 lives?
Mighty Uka Uka!
Who has released me from my icy tomb? My, my! Can it be? Crash and Cortex? I don't know whether to kiss you or kill you!
It's gonna be fun to fight this boss without a mask. What did I tell you? Thank you.
shall return!
Uka, Uka, wait!
An evil greater than even yours threatens to destroy this world.
No! That's my job!
Divided, we are but two magical masks. Join me, and together we shall defeat this evil infestation.
I like a challenge. I accept. This should be fun!
The Aku Uka brothers, together again.
Come on!
Why do we have to have so few lives this whole time? I can get the checkpoint if I want. There's enough. You have to do the ant fight again? Holy crap. Wait a minute. I'm pretty sure you can just go down here, over here. Right? Are you kidding me? How do you have to do that? That's so funny. Oh wait, I think the only way, well not the only way, but the fastest way to get through is just to go through here. Nope, you can't get through here. I think you can get to the other side though. Okay, now it's time to fight two combined boss. Also, the game might crash or something, since I have Cortex. This could be bad. I just have to make sure not to die. What? Oh my gosh. I have to make sure not to die. And then I die 1 second later. But basically, once I get to hub 1, I just need to not die at all. And that shouldn't be that difficult. Because basically all I'm doing is going over to, I totally forgot where I was supposed to go. I think it, no, Cortex is not attached from me right now. Also, I've had a lot of trouble fighting this boss in the past. better not fail. Okay, I got it. Oh, come on! I knew that was gonna happen. Was I too close or too far away? I don't remember. That'd be hilarious if I died and then had to do this whole boss again. Oh, hey, man, so how you doing? Dude! My toy! Yo, oh my god. I don't think I have this world record in the bag because, like, KLW has a 115. Dang it, I should have been paying attention to where I was throwing it. Why? I had it the first two times. What did I do the first two times? It's so epic. I'm just gonna assume I've been too close this whole time. I went closer that time. I thought. I remember it being like super counterintuitive. Like, you have to stand us, like, somewhat farther away than you actually think. See, there you go. I stood a little bit farther back, and it worked. doesn't make any sense. When do I split? Probably when the cutscene plays around.
This way.
Rip world record. Wait, I can go this way? No freaking way. I have no idea. It's still playing the music. It's epic. I need lives, man. I've been short on lives this whole time. Feels so weird to be doing Jungle Bungle at the end of a run.
It's easy! All too easy.
There's really points going out of bounds since it's pretty easy to know. I mean, maybe it's faster. I don't know. It probably is faster, but whatever.
I'm okay. The spikes broke my fall.
The final boss, Cortex. Actually, technically, it's Mechabanicu. I'm fighting the very thing that I would take control of earlier or later. Oh no. Okay, I still got it. I'm not doing this to strats.
You are magnificent!
Of course I was, you fool. Initiate missile attack!
When do I end the run? I think I'm the last hit of Pekka Dead.